This demonstration is going to be in a 2010 Toyota FJ Cruiser. And in this car, we've installed the Converse Bluetooth with the factory look switch, which is right there. And we've installed the USA spec iPod adapter as well. So we've actually got two different accessories hooked up to the factory Toyota deck. First off, I'll demonstrate the Converse in the FJ. And for the Converse Bluetooth, we've installed, as I said, the switch down there. We've got the microphone up above the rearview mirror. And we've already gone through and paired our phone, so we're all up and running with CarBT 1234. And when we want to go ahead and make a call, we can do that a couple of different ways. We can dial it from the handset, and we go into telephone mute.
To place a call, press 2. For Goog 411, okay. Press 3. Or to change your settings,
and
press 4.
We can turn the volume down while we're in the call down here, or turn it up with this switch, or we can hang up our call.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize.
With the center button. So that allows us to, that shows how we do it from the keypad, or if we want to do voice dialing, we just hit the center button.
Please wait. Please say a command.
Call messages.
Messages. Michael, one calling.
Okay, so now we can go ahead and hang up at any time with that center button. The telephone mute will always display while we're in a call, and it's very nice. It mutes the factory stereo, brings up the factory display, and allows you to make your phone call. Now, it also, in this case, if your phone is capable of doing it, supports audio playback. So we go to our songs, hit play, turn up our volume. There's our volume control. There's our playback. We can turn our volume down by pressing and holding the switch. We can control tracks up and down with a double press, either up or down. So press. There's our next track. Two presses, our next track, and so on. We can turn it on and off or cancel it from the phone. The other thing that we've installed in the Toyota FJ is the USA spec iPod adapter. And the USA spec is a very nice, very clean install in a Toyota. The only thing that we see is just the cable. In this case, it's exiting from the glove box, just where the factory puts theirs. And the USA spec works really seamlessly with a factory deck, to the point that when you plug it in, and just plug in the iPod to the cable, see if I can do it here. The radio recognizes that it's been plugged in and goes immediately to iPod. So we've got iPod playback there with the display on the face and text display on the face with artist and track information. Now that the controls can be done either from the factory radio, track up, track down, etc. Can also be done from over here on the steering wheel controls. I'll go track up, track down, etc. It also allows, and this is something that Toyota's factory iPod adapter doesn't do, it allows control from the iPod itself. So in this case, we don't have any control, but if we use our disc control, and we go down, go up to disc 8, that gives us direct iPod control. So we can now go anywhere we want to on our iPod and go to, you know, any album, anything that we want directly from the iPod itself, instead of having to manually do any, do 100 different albums or scroll through 100 different albums to get to the one we want. So that's a very, very nice feature. And it still allows us at any time to go back to the control from the radio and gain our text display for artist, track, etc. So that's the Converse Bluetooth and USA spec iPod in the Toyota FJ.